Brokenness takes many different forms, and some of that's really obvious, but it's also very hidden as well. When you come amongst others and make friends and laugh and find that you're not alone, then you start to think, oh, I can make a journey to a new place.
As we go on this journey and piece together, we're going to be seeing how beautiful things can come from broken pieces.
Piece Together is a tool for the local church to go on a journey with women in their community.
How's everybody this week? Have you had a good week?
There's a 10-week course and it has 5 different craft projects. The craft helps people to relax because they're doing something. It's less intense. They're not speaking one-on-one, but they're chatting. And the creative projects reflect the things that we're talking about. We start with looking at brokenness and beauty.
So as we smash the china and create the beautiful mosaic pots, it's able to reflect that beauty from brokenness.
Other topics such as thankfulness, self-control, peace with the past and peace with the future. And at the end of the course, each of the women make a statement of hope for their future.
I am thankful for what happened for me to actually be here.
My hope for Peace Together is that women everywhere would have an opportunity to realise that life doesn't have to end with a trauma, doesn't have to end with a bad experience, and that as Peace Together becomes part of other communities and other churches, that we see women who become women of hope, women of purpose, women who can live in peace.